A lot of people are asking me how I dodged a blue shell with the mushroom in my Cheeseland video. It's actually pretty easy as long as you know when to use the mushroom. Before the blue shell hits you, you will always first see its belly. Do not use the mushroom yet. Then you will see its spikes. Now use the mushroom. It took me some practice to get the timing down, and how I did this was by going into versus mode, choose custom items, and turn on the blue shell and mushroom. And now, go blue yourself.